I'll skip that cutscene. Things are good. I don't want to erase my progress. You lose your current progress. I think that's okay. It's gonna play out easy. Because I haven't played this for a while. I just want to have a quick.
Welcome, my friend, and step right up to the ride of your life. There are wonders beyond this door that will test your skill and test your will. Do we have a winner here today? See the targets, shoot the targets, and try your best not to die, of course. If it sounds simple, then by all means, show me what you're made of. All you have to do is point your weapon right over here at this sign and pull the trigger.
Okay, this is familiar to me, but I think I want to change the calibration quickly.
Business, hippity ho. 1 minute we stop, 1 minute we go. Just wait and see what's around the bend, and I'll see you when you reach the end. Shoot! Blah!
PDG, what up? Oh, yeah, definitely. That would be dope.
Gun him down! Whoa, 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 whoa! Nice shooting, Tex!
I haven't played this in, like, probably a year, I don't know.
They used to come from miles around to witness our world's famous freak show. You ever hear the one about the guy who got stuck on a carousel and couldn't get off? Even with all the grease from the horse. Some days you just don't feel at one with yourself, do you? Nice knowing you, kid.
Thank you.
Oh, you said you forget some scares on purpose. I get you. Yeah. I just haven't played it because I've been playing other games. You know? But there's no speedrun. There's no page for this on speedrun.com. But I thought maybe if I can complete it in one playthrough, I mean one session, then I could make the speedrun. Jumped, I think. Oh, I looked too much to the left, so I saw this. If I hadn't looked to the left there, I could have skipped that cutscene. Gonna get right in my face, I think. Yeah, he puts the gas in it.
Sit back.
And I wake up.
Relax. Deep breaths. Well, now, listen up, listen up. Things have taken an unexpected turn, and I'm the first to admit that we need things corrected. Now, there's just one more thing. Don't be alarmed. You've inhaled a gas. And while there's no harm in it, there is one little side effect. You may start to see things that aren't really there. Which is why I hesitate to bestow upon you this kind of firepower. But you'll need some protection. The psycho who's is still at large, so I advise you, move on. I advise you to beware.
Shotgun. Spider stage is your favorite? Yeah, I remember that one too. That one is kind of tough, I think. That boss fight. Thank you. Not a fan of spiders. My sister hates them. I don't mind them that much, but... Bus. And I think this level maybe was the level that you got as a free demo. Insane difficulty. Oh yeah, I did the psychotic. There's a trophy for doing psychotic difficulty, but I cheesed it by I backed up my save after each level, so that if I died when my save got erased, I could just download my save again from the cloud. But I mean, yeah, that one life thing is tricky on that difficulty. Like the insane one is not as bad, but the psychotic is pretty tough. I mean, they're both exactly the same, but I mean, the psychotic one, just you have to do the insane one without dying a single time, basically. They were both hard, though, but I mean, it's not as tough when if you die, you can retry the level, as opposed to if you die, you have to reload your save from there. Yeah. Supposed to shoot the door. I don't know which path is faster. Oh yeah, I gotta shoot the other cart somehow, or something like that. I forget now. Or is this where the spiders come in? No. Ouch. I uncrouched a little bit too early. Oh, that made me jump. Was too slow for that one. But I don't know which paths are fastest anymore, that's the thing. I'll have to learn that if I do make a speedrun page for it. I'll have to figure out which paths are the fastest. Thank you. And even this game had pretty good DualShock tracking. And so does Space Junkies. I don't know why Hitman's DualShock tracking is so bad. I'm playing with the moves right now. But like, I've played this with DualShock. It's not as bad as Hitman with DualShock. Yeah, it works pretty good on this game. I mean, it's not as good as the moves, but I think it's better than a lot of games are. With DualShock. Oh, that's where the other path comes out. Oh yeah, I remember this part. The door is gonna open, aren't they? I'm using the moves. But I have used DualShock. Oldie but goodie, yeah. Yeah, you're right. I haven't played it for a while either. I'm on PS4 Pro.
I expect a full recovery very soon.
I'm gonna do a full playthrough. I don't think I've completed it all in one sitting before. But then if I do that, I can submit a request for a page on speedrun.com.
Now, friend. You know and I know that all this consternation is just because of the strong stuff. Makes me itch. But what we need to do is get you to a specialist.
those two chicks scared the shit out of you?
All the best people. Yeah, every specialist you could hope for. They even specialize in special cases, just like yours.
Does it look better on Pro? I haven't actually played it on OG, so I'm not sure. Is this Psycho Cell Block now? Or, no. I don't know what one this is. Yeah, I think this is Psycho Cell Block. Check your dreams. I'm playing with headphones. Oh, that's the thing from... Oh, no. I remember those things. Duck, dip, dive, dodge, and duck. I think I did that wrong. Oh, I gotta actually fight her now, don't I? Have I tried RE7 in VR? Yeah. I've done it a few times. Yeah, this is further in this level. Gotta shoot the barrel. Oh shit. Fucked it up. I knew what to do and I just hadn't hit it for a while, so I forgot. You gotta keep shooting him. And then also shoot the barrels. Playing on easy as well. I must be doing really bad. I failed this twice. Oh, maybe I have to use one gun at a time.
Some ups and downs this time. No pain, no gain, I suppose.
That's true. I did have some ups and downs. But I remembered the strat at that moment, so that's good. Just, I wish I could have remembered it 5 minutes earlier. And I remembered that fight, I just forgot how to do it. I thought I just wanted to keep shooting the barrels.
Wasn't that an explosive turn of events? You've rid us of that psychopath, but it seems we've merely hopped out of the frying pan and into the fire. We've shaken the hornet's nest, my friend. Better hightail it out of here.
So then, is this the spider level? Yeah, this looks like the spider level. Yeah, I think this might be the spider level. We may be just. Might have a spider level going on right now. This is like the only true spider game on PSVR, I think. Because the spiders in Farpoint only have 6 legs. They're not actually spiders. They're aliens. Oh yeah, I remember these guys. Oh, they get eaten by the little spiders, right? I don't know which way is better now. I'm gonna go right. It gives you so long to hit that switch. But I think I'd rather go right here. He didn't seem to give two shits about me. Oh, that's where they fell! I remember that from Until Dawn, the main game. The non-VR version of this game. The original one. Ouch, what hit me? Ouch. Ow. Ow. Ouch. Okay, good. I got the pistol back. Pistol's good against these spiders. Oh, I was supposed to shoot that door, wasn't I? Duh. Okay, now this must be the part where I have to shoot the other car. Thank you. Ouch. Is this the boss fight now? Shooting him point blank in the face and he didn't budge because I slightly barely just missed the eyes. Come on. Thank you. Hey, I made it.
There were moments this time I wasn't sure you were going to make it.
Alright, well that's the spider level out of the way. I think there should just be a couple levels left. Two or three levels?
It was not my intention to subject you to all this unpleasantness. I had hoped we could make it through unscathed. But there's something bad in here with us. Something dark and malignant. Deep inside this mountain from which we cannot escape. The only hope is to confront your demons. One must treat the source, not the symptoms.
So this one must be where we see that creepy thing from Until Dawn, whatever it's called. I can't remember. What's it called? A wyvern? No. Shoot, I don't remember what it's called. Well, it's dark in here. Yeah, this thing. It's a creepy looking thing. What is it called? I forget. It's not a... It's a... Something like that. I can't remember.
rush of blood. Rush of blood. Rush of blood. All alone.
All alone.
last level? Next one, I think. I think the next one should be the last level.
Troubling result. It seems we came dangerously close to losing you altogether. Yes, my friend. The home stretch. Our undertaking is nearly complete. We're almost at the root of this malignant. Without its risk. All your wisdom.
One more sip of coffee.
Thank you. What are you doing? Stop hurting me!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Looked like at the end as I was falling there the muzzle flare didn't match the position of the guns, which that kind of thing happens in VR games, I've noticed.
My goodness. Well, that went far better than expected, at least from our perspective.
Similar thing happens in
but I bet it felt like
Killing Floor Incursion if you have the
I'm going to give you something to help
hologram open when you're moving, then the hologram sort of bounces all over the place.
It's a little too early to know if the procedure's been entirely successful. In all honesty, we might have to try it a few more times to
think
be
those
sure
things are designed for
to get to the root of the problem.
Like a flat screen? And they don't translate very good to VR. There's no way to skip this. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching, y'all. Hope to see you next time. Peace.